And they weren't sampling these records because they were too lazy to write their own music. They weren't sampling these records to cash in on the familiarity of the original stuff. They were sampling those records because they heard something in that music that spoke to them. Sonic layered masterpieces.